My mates above her, always smashed on cider, always lost in space, windmilling all over the place, and it troubles me. It's horrible. Watching him drown in fermented apple, rocket fuel straight from the bottle, and it's killing him. It's terrible, because he doesn't listen. Because he's in control. Because the world's full of idiots who know nothing at all. He needs it. It sorts him out. And he can't understand what all the fuss is about. Well, I'm not a counsellor, and I'm not a teacher. And I try not to preach, because I'm not a preacher. Just a mate. Who can remember how great a laugh we used to have, you see? He's no different from me. Good home, good family, no trauma, no tragedy. He don't work. What do you expect? How can he? He's always wrecked, but now he's suffering. All that abuse is kicking in, I said it would. Now he's coughing and pissing and spewing up blood. His insides are dissolving. And he won't get checked out. Frightens him. Doctors don't know what they're doing. Which makes me feel bad. Because he's the best friend I've ever had. Seriously, he'd give his life for me. But I crumble too easily when he's tugging at my sleeve, begging for money. Come on, just a father. You know I'd do the same for you. I know I shouldn't. But tell me, what do you do?